Vivíamos en México. I lived in Mexico. My mother, Mexicana, from Oaxaca. My father, Americano, but born in Nicaragua. My father had this American dream, like you. He said, I want my son to be born in America. So we got in the car. I wasn't doing much. I was indisposed. And my mom and dad went to Pasadena, where my father had a sister, Rosa Natalia. And I was born there. 3 hours later, after I was born, just to be born in America, I went back to Mexico City. We went back. And so about a month ago, I had a fundraiser at the home of a great Latino filmmaker. Se llama Moctezuma Esparza. He's great. Read, look, watch his movies, Milagro Beanfield War. If you ever want to know about New Mexico, watch that. And Mocte did that. So I was at his house, and it was in Pasadena. And a lady came to see me, and she said, well, you know, Governor, I understand you were born in Huntington Hospital. We'd like to have a little fundraiser around you to benefit the hospital, and you can talk about your roots in Pasadena. My roots, 3 hours. But now that California's moved up its primary, my roots are very extensive in California.